to my own devices. They come with prices and vices. I end up in crisis.
I lose all this time.
I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you're leaving, 'cause you got tired of my scheming.
For the last time,
it's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me. At tea time, everybody agrees. I'll stare directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting, always rooting for the anti-hero. Narcissism, like disguise as altruism, like some kind of consciousness. I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you're leaving, and life will lose all its meaning.
Up at us from hell.
What does it say?
It's the worst.
But who got the beach house?
She's having it turned into a cat sanctuary.
What? Cats don't even like the beach.
What about the rest of the assets? I flew all the way here from Ibiza!
To my children, I leave 13 cents.
No! Wait, you guys. There's probably a secret encoded message that means something else!
Yeah, that's what Mom would always do. P.S. There's no secret encoded message that means something else. Love, Taylor.
Okay. Great, well, good job, Chad. You finally pushed it too far.
What are you implying by that?
I think she's implying that you haven't hesitated to trade on Mom's name.
Excuse me?
And do you not remember your book, Growing Up Swift?
And your stupid podcast, Life Comes At You Swiftly, which I'm pretty sure you're recording for on your phone right now. Chad, come on!
Chad?
Okay, well, why don't you go cry about it at the country club that you name-dropped Mom to get into, Preston? And Kimber, you're literally wearing her clothes right now.
No, I'm not.
That's from the Fearless Tour 2009.
Okay, well, you know what? We were very, very close. And I miss her.
They were so close.
Okay, I'm just gonna say it. I think she killed her.
You've gone too far!
Okay, Kimber was the last one with her! She didn't fall off that balcony! She was pushed!
No!